When you create an application, you want to test it before releasing it to your users. After all, you want to make sure the features work, right? And make sure they're good quality. As your application becomes more complex, it becomes harder and harder to manually check if all the features of your app are working as expected. Using tests and test frameworks can help make it easier to automate this process. It will also change how you think about the app development process. In this lesson, you'll learn about how to test Ruby applications using a testing framework called Minitest. Let's get started.